Guys, we got the alarm. It's about to be 4. Got up a little, you know, got up at 3:40. And worked a little bit on the roller for my back. Sit that down. And then I read a little bit, but time to take off to the gym. I think today we're gonna concentrate on my bad guys, I'm freaking tired. Take out my kids for the restroom. Morning. I don't know what's wrong with this girl. She was sleeping in the damn closet. What happened, Pa? Your restroom. You guys want to go restroom? Take him out to the restroom before I head out to the gym.
Doesn't really know, guys, except I ran out of lemon. The first thing I do when I wake up, drink a glass of water. Usually I always put lemon, but not right now. I gotta go buy groceries today with my wife. So, first thing. So we added a little bit of sea salt. And add a little bit of honey. Okay, guys, and then add to water. And just have some type of minerals. I usually put one lime with some sea salt every time, every day. That's all I drink. Since I don't have any, I have to improvise. Still good. I'm a little sweet. And plus, it gives you some energy because you have honey, sugar, gives you energy, guys.
Alright, guys, well, we're off to the gym. The plan today is we're going to target our chest. We'll see how much we can target in about an hour or so because I don't have much time. You know, I still got to go to work.
Set your mentality right, discipline yourself to always try to wake up early. And that's what I'm trying to do by waking up at 4 in the morning. Do I want to? No. Do I love sleep? Yes, I would rather sleep in, but I'm trying to get my body used to it and get this, discipline myself to wake up early, you know, hit the gym. Plus, I don't know about you guys, but when I hit the gym in the morning, I always get the freaking best workouts, you know. You feel the whole pump, you have plenty of energy compared to, like, let's say you go in the evening, you know, after your job, you're already trained out from all day. So you don't get as good concentration, and plus the gym is always packed, so that's a, you know, thumbs down. There's too much people, you know, machines are taken, and so in the mornings there's not a lot of people. Machines are mostly open, and you can hit whatever you want, you know, without waiting for a machine or stuff like that. But yeah, guys, today's plan is we're gonna work chest, but first we're gonna hit abs. You know, I seen this new app workout. I mean, new workout from David Goggins, which, you know, you hold two kettlebells and then you just start swinging your legs up and down. So we're going to try that, you know, do that for at least 5 to 10 minutes. See how that feels.
We're gonna finish off the headers. I think I'm gonna go hit some chest. It's gonna be 4:55. And we got an hour. We got an hour for chest. So I'm just trying to make the best out of it. Put some deep lines there. Work on your whole pair. Thank you.
Thank you.
Today, 6:25. Gotta get ready.